I'm Dr. Vidya Vijayan and I'm coming from Art of Living International Foundation, India. The Art of Living Foundation is basically a voluntary, non-profitable humanitarian organization which is spread across 152 countries in the world. This organization was founded by His Holiness Sri Sri Ravi Shankar Ji in the year 1981. I'm basically an Ayurveda doctor. And I have come to Europe to spread the knowledge of Ayurveda. So now I'm here in Subotica, invited by the Art of Living Foundation over here in Serbia to spread the knowledge of Ayurveda. Ayurveda is an ancient science which was found more than 10,000 years before in India. Ayurveda comes from two words, that is Ayush and Veda. Ayur means life and Veda is the knowledge of life. So Ayurveda is basically a holistic science which gives us the knowledge of life. So what I do here is an ancient technique called Nadi Pariksha. So Nadi Pariksha is basically pulse diagnosis. Pulse diagnosis means it was a very ancient technique where we touch the pulse with three fingers over the hand and we see what are the imbalances in the body. So where in the ancient times, when there was no stethoscope, when there was no instruments to check what is happening inside the body, this was the technique which was used by the ancient Ayurveda physicians to check what is happening inside the body. So when we do the pulse diagnosis, we come to know what is the imbalance in the organs, and also if this state continues for some period of time, what all possibilities of problems, what we can have, we also come to know from the pulse. So what is speciality about this pulse diagnosis is, most of us know a problem, any problem which is happening inside the body, only when we go for a checkup, when we go for a blood test or an investigation. But the problem doesn't happen all of a sudden. The changes happen very long back in the pulse. So in pulse diagnosis, what we can see the changes in the pulse because the disease starts a long back and the changes happen in the pulse. So we tell the patients, see, if like you continue the same lifestyle for some more time, you can have a tendency for these and these problems. So we correct their lifestyle, and most of the diseases, you know, we can really help them out in this so that they don't end up in the problem. The basic concept of Ayurveda is based upon the five elements, that is the earth element, the water element, the fire element, the air element and the space element. These elements combine together in Ayurveda, we tell them as Vata, that is the air element, Pitta, that is the fire element, and Kapha, the earth and water element. So in Ayurveda, we tell that when the elements Vata, Pitta and Kapha is balanced in the body, that is when we experience health. Any imbalance, if the Vata increases or the Pitta decreases or any imbalance in the body, is because of the derangement of these elements. So what we do here in Nadi Pariksha, we see when we check the pulse, what is the imbalance in the body, which element is imbalanced. We correct the elements according to the Ayurveda herbs, according to the lifestyle, and we also tell them what is their body type. See, this is a very unique technique, you know, where we come to know what is our body type. Every individual is different. Every individual has a different body type. So in Nadi Pariksha, we come to know what is your body type, what is your personal body type. When we have a health and lifestyle according to our body type, we tend to stay much more healthier. So these things we get in Nadi Pariksha. One is we come to know our body constitution or our body type. We also tell them how we can change our life, you know, how we can change the lifestyle according to what we have, what is the present situation in their body, which element is deranged, and we give also solutions how we can help them out of this. So we also suggest them very good breathing techniques, also meditation, Because in Ayurveda, we tell that health is not only in the body. Health is when we have a balance in the body and a balance in the mind.